Alright. Maybe I should have gone and revived at the first area, because at least that way I knew exactly where to go.
Who's that?
Who's what? There ain't nobody there. Ain't nobody here but us chickens. Oops. Excuse me. Three too many? Alright. Hi, buddy. Bloody hell. This is getting old. Alright, died again.
Atlas is a friend of the parasite.
Atlas? Shrug. Alright. Sorry about that Atlas shrug joke, because I'm feeling a little randy. Yes, I'm terrible.
The parasite hates three things. Free markets, free will, and free men.
Here is where you'll be finding the voice box to have sound like one of those big daddies. Retarded creatures.
What do you mean voice box to sound like? All they do is roar. This is getting embarrassing. And it's not just that I'm bad. I think this is just too much. I'm getting hemmed in at all angles and crapped on. Alright. Thank you. Whoa. Why can't I unhack that camera? Camera's here just magically unhackable? Magically delicious? Didn't even see him there, I was so busy. He was right in the center of the screen, I didn't see him.
We will make Big Daddy out of you yet, I think. There's only one piece missing. The bodysuit. Go to Failsafe Armored Escort.
Alright. Failsafe Armored Escorts. Or Armored Ascot. There we go. Oh, I don't... Yeah, no, I spent all my Adam.
Has Mother Goose really got her hooks into you? You can knock Ryan all you want, but the old man was bingo on one point of action. You won't even walk till somebody says go.
Yeah, or it could be that you pissed me off to the point where I'm ready to kill. So... Yeah, I know this is where I've been before, but I really want to get that last little sister and little brother, Big Daddy. I don't have time to stop and search him. I mean, yeah, I can search quick, but I don't have time to turn around. I don't want to get shot. See? They're right behind me.
I know why it has to be children, but why just girls? This I cannot determine why, but I know it is so. Fontaine says, oh, one less bathroom to build in the orphanage.
What a dick.
It is amazing to watch the effect of Adam on their small bodies. Their own cells replaced by the new stems the instant they are damaged. Quite a market for a man you could not kill.
Hi.
What did you say?
Yeah, that's right. Stand there talking. That's what you want to do. In this situation. Hello.
Keep away from my station!
Excuse me, I inhaled carpet fluff. That's not good. Hold yourself, just because I can't hear the alarm doesn't mean it's not still going off. Yeah, I will. I just want to find that room where I hacked a couple of turrets to lead the Big Daddy into it. There it is. Alright. Because I know there's a Big Daddy around here. Come on. You know you want to mess me up. Mess me up. You know... Oh wait, that wasn't even a real song. Well, a real song, but that was just a song from a movie. Stay tuned and I'll tell you what it is. Oh wait, I already did. Never mind. Crappy-ass turrets not kicking in. Well, yes, I'm fully aware they cannot be harvested while the daddy's still alive. There we go. Why are the... Quit whining.
You know, you should be thanking me. I brought you here. I showed you who you are.
In the worst possible way.
I told you nothing but lies till I come along.
No. I'm not gonna stay away. I'm gonna keep going at it. Because I don't give up. Much like Ernest P. Worrell, I never knew when to quit. The hell? What killed me? The hell is going on here? One of those splicers had better not have killed the little sister by the time I get back there. I'm gonna be pissed.
What's the matter, Mary? You look like you
supposed to. Can they do that?
Leave the kill!
There we go. Yes, yes. And I just bumped the mic with my nose because I was reaching down to scratch my foot. Oh, my ankle. Although I guess it's not really that big a deal.
What can I really do for these little ones? I am tainted by sins. But you, perhaps you unlock a future for them that I cannot even imagine. A little one heads your way with a gift.
Good.
Please be careful.
Alright, screw you, buddy. That's right, I'm mad enough to insult you in Canadian. Machine gun rounds. Alright. Shouldn't be too many more of these guys left. Alright. Yes, I know I've been this way, but I also know there's a big daddy in here somewhere. Hide from these things. This is getting real old, real fast.
What is the greatest mind ever created? What is the most precious of sanity?
Running low on ammo for everything. Alright. Why were you laying on the ground? Honestly. Honestly and seriously. Hey, kid. No problem. Prolific inventor. What does that do? What's this? $290. Okay. $210. Target dummy is really nice. Alright, let's see a little cartoon.
Distract your enemies. Buy yourself time in dangerous situations.
Oh, what do you know? You didn't kill that one. You didn't kill. Good for you. Alright, that should definitely make things a little easier. Combat tonic. Damage research 1 and 2. Alright. Wait, what was that? That was a sound. That was a beat sound. Ooh, a door. Really? Just a lockbox and a cup of coffee? That's depressing. There was some buck. There was $1. I want the.
Welcome to the circus of value.
I want the Eve back I spent on this. No, let's go through the other door because I've already broken the camera. Or was it that door that I broke the camera? Honestly, if I were coding the security in this place, I would probably fix it so
I'm not a
son of a biscuit. plastic prototyping. I don't know what she actually said, but I thought I heard her say, "Oh, FaceTime on your grave," which is complete nonsense.
I haunt you, monster!
Piss off.
Look around you, kid. You think two-bit heroics count for a thing in this pit? You're staring down the puke stain Orion busted dream. You think there's something worth saving down here? And you deserve to go under
test subject storage. Oh, hi. Okay. Did I get the thing what that reduces security alarm time? Oh well. I guess there was no little sister left there. Alright. Is there a heal station around? Out of cash.
After Ryan takes this place, here is where they build their filthy golem, the Frankenstein. Find the pieces of the suit. Guide the little ones.
Alright. You got it. Holy crap, that's a lot of... There's a lot of little sidekicks in here. Alright.
I can take that! Yeah, I know what! I can wait! Come on!
Man, you guys suck at protecting me. Come on. Candidate induction. I hear a big daddy and little sister. No, not what I wanted. That was so... That was dumb.
God damn it. The big daddy boots need to be shipped here, not the damn library. What kind of idiot is Ryan hiring nowadays? This kind of bullshit never happened on the Fontaine.
Okay, I'm not good at this. I'm very bad at this. Atlas is a friend of the parasite. I was saying Atlas is a friend and a parasite. And I was like, what? That's contradictory. I mean, I guess it could be friends of the parasite, but you know what I mean. Suit assembly. This is what I'm looking for.
Are you here to
hurt? Yeah, he attacked me for some reason. I didn't do anything to him. He went nuts. This gets very old very fast. Making me repeat this crap.
The parasite hates three things.
Where'd the big daddy and little sister go? That's what I want to know. Storage, that's probably what I'm looking for. How is there ice just sitting on the floor in here? No? Why is it flickering if I can't use it? No? No. Will you now? You shouldn't go anywhere with Mr. Bubble. He's on fire. End in more ways than one. Yep, it is. I thought I could lead him down here and then he'd walk through the fire. Where'd you come from? Hello. Still following me? No, I'm just still not used to the boots sound yet. Alright, seriously, you don't have to wear those boots yet. Monitoring room, those things aren't even worth reviving. Alright, it's gotta be in here somewhere. That's back to candidate conversion. Check the smell.
Big Daddy, make a terrible stink. Very smelly. Maybe something can be done. But the little sisters seem to like order. Now we have to find the recruits. You become Big Daddy, it's a one-way street.
Oh, good to know.
But Ryan says don't worry. Recruits will be no problem. That's Ryan. He's a good guy.
No. No, he is not. Thank you very much. You're a dick for even suggesting it, if you think that way.
Could I have made mistakes? One does not build cities if one is guided by doubt. But can one govern in absolute certainty? I know that my beliefs have elevated me just as I know that the things I have rejected would have destroyed me. But the city is collapsing me. Have I become so convinced by my own beliefs and I have stopped seeing the truth. Perhaps. But Atlas is out there, and he aims to destroy me and to destroy my city.
No, he didn't want to destroy it. He wants to run it.
Surrender. I will not question.
Good for you.
This is where you find bodysuit.
Yes.
Wunderbar. All you need now is helmet.
Keep away from my patient!
Yes, thank you. Pick up bodysuit. This is where you find the bodysuit. Yeah, thank you. Adam. I am fully aware that it cannot be harvested while it's still alive. Get who? You don't know where I am. You don't see nothing. Happened. I'm not even sure.
What does the greatest lie ever
forget? This gets so old. Is there no revive chamber in here? Because I'm getting sick of coming back in the library, honestly. Where'd they go? They're both jerks. Him for killing me and her for cheering him on while he's done it. I hear it. Alright. Helmet's probably in Canada in induction. But I want to find the Dada.
We all make choices, but in the end, our
okay, how the hell is that fair? No. Seriously. How the hell is that fair? That's bullcrap. I'm short-circuited too, so get over yourself. The game was coded by idiots. No, seriously, anybody should know that. No, it didn't. I got that there in time. Shut up. Alright. I mean, unless you're really effing stupid, you should know not to start a game with two units in the dead end and right under it. No, seriously, these people are dumber than a bucket of stupid. I'm getting an auto hack tool. The hell are they? Yoo-hoo, stupid big thing. Not in the mood for horse playing hide and go peek. Okay, now I heard it. Curse you, safety railings. You were more trouble than you were worth. Unless I get another prize, which I won't, because... Alright.
Thank you, mister.
Not what I wanted.
Thank you.
Alright, thank you. You're welcome. Alright. Conversion. Ah, there we go. Is that the helmet?
Proving grounds.
This one ain't working worth crap, honestly.
I've got Rapture now. I've got the Atom now. You think that pill suits even half enough to put the fear in me?
You guys must be knowing how to Big Daddy, because they just attacked me with no problem.
The porcelain statue.
You need to bring them out of hiding, and then they'll let you in the door. Go on, hit the vent with your wrench.
Oh god, an escort mission? Really?
On the better. It would mean very much to me if you will be gentle with the girl. Ein kleines Mädchen.
I've already missed one earlier, so it's not like I can get a perfect score. Alright, however, I think I will call it here. Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed... Actually, I'm not even sure if this will be the end of a video or not, because I'm playing in big-ass chunks. Alright. Saving content. Thank you very much. But if this is an end, like, comment, or subscribe, or not the boss of you, and all that. Thank you.